Treasure Fingers here in Ibiza for the Head Candy opening party. 10-year anniversary of their Ibiza residency. It's a big thing, and I'm excited that they asked me to come here and play. I think I'm geared up for tonight. I'm going into it with an open mind of, like, I don't know what to expect, but I'm sure it's going to be crazy. I've already heard the production. It's going to be insane. It's going to be big.
I'm the lovely Laura, and I play saxophone for Head Candy. Last year, I had this amazing experience of going up on the moon, and this year, it's a really big 10. And I'm going up on the 0 of the 10. It's quite exciting. I can't wait to get up there.
I play, like, feel-good house music, but that includes, you know, disco, some old-school house, some new-school house, smiles on everyone's faces, clap your hands, have a good time, disco-type stuff. I got some new tunes to test out, so hopefully the crowd's up for it.
Head Candy's 10th year in Ibiza. To be part of it is actually quite an honor. It's going to be amazing.